everybody, some Fat Rogue Saranix, and we're playing some more Entherion. I hope you're enjoying the series. If you are, show your support by booming on that like button. If this is your first time on the channel, then you get the ba-boom, the double boom, by booming on the subscribe button. That's the best one. It helps me out, helps you out, and I really appreciate it. I appreciate it so much, and I appreciate you so much, that I want you to know about Jesus Christ and his love for you. Our time on this world is short, but our time with Jesus will be eternal. If you don't know Jesus, send me a message. Let's talk about it. Okay? Alright. So let's move onward with our game. We left off. We half rested and half asleep. Some of us have potions and some of us don't. I think we're going to give these to our tank for times of struggle. Those are definitely something important that he'll need to bear. She'll need to bear. She has mana. I didn't like her running out, but we'll just have to deal with it. Just have to deal with it, okay? I mean, that's really all the choice we have here. I mean, we could rest another hour. Yeah, let's sleep another hour. Just before. That's a little better, isn't it? Don't you think? Hey, it's a fat loot chest. I don't think it matters, but we're going to click on that one. Apparently, my luck is really terrible. There we go. A healing potion. We'll give that to him, and we'll take the gold. Let's go here. Go to and let's put this potion on down here. That's a big one. That's a big healing potion. And what's down this way? Switch. Spiders and stuff. See if we can get them close together. I mean, they got pretty close there. What do you think? You think we can get them both? Oh, yeah. What are you doing? Hit that rat. Oh, she got a crit. You see that? You're out of here, rat. Really? Really? Was that necessary? You big jerk. Can I see you? There we go. Get out of here. Crooked staff and a club. Now that club is two-handed and does 7 damage. We'll look at that in a minute. And we got a spoon. You like spoons? We don't want no garbage. We'll take this lantern and this ectoplasm. How about you? We'll take that. Alright. Let's see what else we got. So this club does 7 damage, and this does 10. He's full up. I don't know who we're gonna start packing now. She's got a little room. He's got a little room. Give that to you. Should we rest an hour? I think so. That's the most effective. Just go to a hallway of some sort? Oh, I bet this connects. So, where does this go? Other spiders. Boom! Looky there. I think we have 2 bars. We can. Oh! Hello! Would you like a fire to fill up your butt? arrow. There we go. Anything in there? No. Anything in there? No. What about down here? Is there actually something here to get? No. Alright. Oh, hello, Joe Bob. I think we need that for a potion. Poor fella. Let's see if we make it. Yeah, I think it was. I think it went right there. Well, he's not encumbered. We'll wait till he's encumbered. Then we'll make it. Alright, so that's that for that fat loot. Let's go this way. Rocks. Garbage. We got a torch here. Oh, it's official. She's encumbered. She is encumbered. Let's give this fish to that one, and we give the chicken leg to Prissy. There we go. We're going to go visit a shop here soon. Take that. Can you take that? Yeah. Well, let's just go ahead and connect these two. There we go. All connected. And then we'll connect. Fill in that map. It looks like we missed this whole wall, too. There we go. Walls filled in. There we go. Now, let's just go. Dead end. And we got some more chicken legs. And lockpicks. Alright, so did we get everything? There's that corner up there. Let's go fill it in. Bothers me. There we go. Now, if we go back here, we do have this way right here. Looky there. There's a spider. You fizzled. You eat poo. Boom. 5% chance of missing, and I missed. How you like that? And you fizzled again. There's nothing you can do. Well, we can heal that. How you like that? Big jerk. Take that. And he's webbed again. Will you fizzle again? Oh, you resisted. Nothing you can do. And we'll shoot you. Don't miss. Oh, we fizzled. Let's cure you again. Boom. He did it again. You jerk. Oh, and you fizzled again. You're such a jerk. Alright, we're not gonna bother. Shoot you with a stick. Then we're gonna shoot. Goodness. Alright, so now this puts us taking everything. Yay! We cleared it, I think. Let's double check down here. I think we went left. We would always go left. I wanna make sure that we always went left. And, oh no, so we did miss a door. Away. And there's a door. It's a 12% chance. What do you think? How many lockpicks do we have? We have one more. Might as well. And there we go. We tried. There's a locked door in here. Anything else we missed? No, I think that's it. Okay. Onward. Why are these doors automatically shut? I don't remember that happening. I don't remember that happening. I wonder what time of day it is. There we go. Still in this map area right here. That's right. Alright, we had owlbear up here, didn't we? So let's try this owlbear. Let's do a quick save. And let's do a rest. For whatever it takes to get full mana, because this is going to be a big fight. It's going to be a big fight. It's going to be a tough fight. Big ol' owlbear. There we go. He was up here. Why'd you get to go first? I snuck up on you. You jerks. Oh, well, let's do this. Wow, really? How did you miss? Get off the stage. Jerk. Let's try it again. You fizzling foo hate. Let's heal. And let's shoot. We got rid of a pig. Let's try this again. That's better. That's better. Oh, we better give you a heal. We better shoot you in the face. Then we'll cast another one of these. How did you miss? Goodness, don't fizzle. Boom. We're gonna fireball you. And that's how that's done. Oh, look at that. We got a boar hide. Lizard tail. Can we take off and not be encumbered? I'm sure that boar hide will put us over, so let's give it to him. Dum dum. Dum da dum dum dum. Any fat loots up here? We're doing that? No? Nothing? Just another rogue? Let's go see if they'll talk to us now that we could be out there. Oh. There's another one. Let's get him. We're gonna hit you with a fireball. How do you like that? We're gonna heal you. Boom. It's your turn. Let's see what you got. Owlbear. Nothing, that's what you got. Boom. Took them out. It's really taking out tops. That's right. Spanked them. Owned them. Now let's go see if this farmer dude will talk to us. We killed them all. Where'd he go? Hello there. Where's your husband? Where'd he go? He's out here in the garden. Can't tell right now. Another busy day at the farm. Alright, so let's wait an hour. Need a little rest anyway. Can't talk now. Another busy day at the farm. Why don't I believe you? Oh, there he goes. Whatever, dude. Whatever. I just killed all your owlbear problems. What are you whining about? And they weren't just your average owlbears. They like to steal picnic baskets. I've never seen a rock like this before. That's it. Alright, so now what we got up here? More road. Can't hardly see nothing because it's so dark. What's this say? To the west is Hearthshine. To the west. Is this west? two bandits and not even know it. There's a house of some sort. I think this is. Oh, it's a dungeon. A steel short sword. Put that on you. An old crooked staff. We'll put that on you. We really need to find somebody to sell to. We're too heavy. Too heavy. Maybe this way? Here we go. Go back down here to Hearthshire. See if we can't get some money to sell to. We're gonna have to wait, I think. I don't know what time it is. So let's wait an hour. Oh, it's 3 a.m. So I hate to waste good mana. I mean, goodness. Talk to people in here. Oh, you're in bed. Oh, it's locked. How you doing, Lord Tridden? A little late for you. Why don't you come back tomorrow? Alright. Boom. Alright, well, we're running out of options here. Are we ever gonna get to finish this hand? Is it ever gonna be done? Is there anything back here we can look at while we wait? These are all very good questions. There's a bucket. There's some barrels. Got some apples. Can you believe that? An apple, babe, it's heavy. Got a couple three apples there. That's free apples, isn't it? That's worth a 3 hour wait. 5:33 a.m. We'd walked around for 2 hours. Alright, so what we got here? Hi, Benton. Alright, I want to go down to the tavern for some ale, but someone's making me stay here all day with her and Nina. If I'd only known family life was going to be like this, I probably would have never done it. Tell us about yourself. I used to work in the mines until I was laid off some time ago. Solana wants me to find a new job, but I've grown quite accustomed to the unemployed lifestyle. Alright, so you're a deadbeat. We're trying hard to enjoy a little family time. Won't you please leave us alone? Anything new? Just the other day, I caught a hobo urinating on the side of our home. Okie dokie. How about you, Nina? I want to go down to the lake and catch butterflies, but Mommy won't let me. Okay, that's locked. Is this stealing? Yes. So we don't want to steal. Not while they're looking. There goes the hobo. Will that put me over? So let's start off with selling. Yes, we need to sell bad. Alright. How about it? Lug lug. You want shock? Yes. Alright, so let's sell this. Sell this. Sell this. This. And this and these, this yes, I think the rest is the ingredients. I need to read that book. I don't know about that. Okay, what about you? This. Yes. This. Yes. We'll hang on to the pails just because I don't know what they're for. Need that identified. Ooh, look at that nice armor. It's a shame you can't afford this stuff. And there's level requirements on it. See, that's where they get you. You don't know it, but there's level requirements on all this stuff. Level requirements. Alright, so there we go. So let's go down here to the administrative office. See if we can't get us a job. How about it, man? Tell us about Harshire. Harshire used to be a prosperous little mine town. Nearly all the citizens had good paying jobs in the mines. Then Harshire's mining company closed its mines, plunging half of our citizenry into destruction. Harshire serves as a hub between, the northern and southern provinces because of this. What's left of our economy has largely grown dependent on being a step-over destination for merchant and travelers. Alright. What is it that you do here? You don't want to know. It's born beyond anything a non-administrator could imagine. No, I'd really like to hear about it. Administrators are a little more glorified servants of the council. I'm charged with such things as grain counts. That is, counting Harshire's grain supply and making sure that it falls within the range mandated by the council. Only then there's attending to our burgeoning homeless population. I asked the council permission to eradicate our homeless population because they've been hurting our property value. Not to mention dirtying up the streets. That was a huge mistake on my part. Instead of allowing me to simply get rid of the problem, the council charged me with maintaining their hygiene. In other words, I was tasked with sponge bathing Harshire's homeless population myself. I'm willing to degrade myself in hopes of one day winning a seat on the council. In Antherion, the road to power is paved with defilement. Alright. So, you didn't have a job for us. That's quite unusual, actually. And I'm glad you had to bathe the homeless. Alright, so now we've been to the tavern. What about this? Juzana's cuddle. Yeah. Let's see. Can you identify my items? Yeah, I'll pay it. Thank you. Let's take a look at what it was. It's Resurrect. For a white mage. Are you smart enough? Yes! Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. Breathe living essence into a fallen polymer, returning it to life during the battle. That is awesome. Wait a minute, I'm gonna put that down here. Here we go. Boom! And just like that, we own the game. That's it. It's game over. We don't need to go any further. What do we got? Ooh, she's got this does. I need some websites. Poison's not bad. 25? Why is it so expensive? Why are you so expensive? Recipe of mana potion. Weak vigor, weak mana. Strong. I'm not skilled enough in that area. Thank you. I don't think we have everything we need for that either. White magic, wisdom, cure potion, archery potion, bigger potion. I don't know how anybody does all this. This stuff is expensive. I wonder if you could just kill them and take it. Isn't that just a wonderful thing to say? yeah. Learn it, shut up. You still haven't learned that either. What a jerk. Alright, so that's all we can do there. Alright, so what about here? Did we talk to any of these guys? We're looking for work. There's a matter that I could use some help with, but much more here requires a higher level discretion. Quite a bit of immoral fortitude. Go on. You may have noticed I'll try something. Homeless problem, filthy, wretched homeless, and what's your problem? Forget it, you're a monster. I'm afraid you have it backwards. Those hobos are monsters. They steal, beg, and harass the law. Whatever. Good day, fellow. Can I interest you in some recitation of oral? No. I'm out of here. Alright, so I'm told you're taught. Sure, give him a go. Thank you. May the gun shine upon you. Tell me about yourself. Oh, I gotta work the mines like everyone else from here until they shut down. Well. Alright, so let's go see about this mines. Got any work for us? Yes, indeed I do. Then I could use the Hearth Hall mine to the east of here. Had to be closed due to beast infestation, though it was towards the end of its lifespan. I'm nearly certain that there remained at least one blue crystal, if I am correct. And I believe I am. The crystal possesses fantastic properties. When used, it instantly bestows to the user some permanent magical effect. The tradesmen of this town will no doubt pay me top dollar for such a rare find, so I ask of you to retrieve it for me. I assure you that you will be more than fairly compensated. Don't worry, we'll find it. Alright, so now we got a quest to find the crystal. You give me directions? Take the main road to the north. At the fork, go right. Then after crossing a bridge, you'll see a clearing in the forest in your right. Pass through that clearing. A veer left forest. Oh, wow. I'll never find that. Tell me about mining company. My father started it. The other mining outfits at the time were short-sighted and to recognize crystal mining for what it was. A business opportunity. Unfortunately, all sorts of unspeakable beasts took up residence in the mines. At first, I pledged not to give in, but eventually these beasts grew in number, and we were losing a man a day on average. At that point, there was no other option. And what happened to the rest of your men? I was forced to lay them off. I felt guilty, so I built them a little shelter just down the road from here. It was the least I could do for them. All right. Jack. Sure. See ya. Benson. Sure. See ya. At least I could do for your apples. And what we got back here? Ashford. Alright, what do you want? Tell us about yourself. I'm a reformed thief. Reformed thief. Does that mean that you don't steal? Or that you do? There's some butterflies to see. Pretty, pretty butterflies. Alright, so let's see what's down here. How about you? What are you doing in my home? Tell me about yourself. I live in Harshire all alone. My husband Benazar was lost in the mine. I shut down some time ago. After his presumed death, he gave me financial assistance and I ended up purchasing this home. I don't know what I would have done without his help. What are you doing down here? Tell me about yourself. Not much. For 20 years, I worked in the crystal mines. The speakable things, the mines were shut down. Well, we're going to open this mines back up. These people need this. Let's go see if we can find it. Who are you? See you. Sure. And tell me about yourself. Oh, you're very nice. Alright, so go across the bridge, go north, and at the split, go right, I think that's what it said. We gotta get this place back up pretty steep. Let's go right here. Let's go back up here and go to this place. Hey, look, there's a chest. What's hard? Oh, where's an owlbear? Why do you get to go first, you jerk? Why do you fizzle? Click that. Does Fireball need a block away or something? Goodness. Alright. Take it all. Really, Dave? Really? Right. Such a crybaby. Oh yeah, we learned a new spell, didn't we? I forgot it already. Let's put it down here. I like me some poison now. Poison's one of my favorites. One of my favorites. Hey, there's a chest. Ooh, look at that. An ultra healing potion. Let's put that on her. Oh, it's an owlbear. We're gonna poison you just because it's too big. Oh, we missed it. Right here, and then 91%, and we still missed. This game is rigged, I'm telling you. Let's try this. Why are you fizzing? Can you heal? I almost want you to die so I can raise you back up. There we go. Let's try this poison again. There we go. There we go. And let's do another heal on. Yeah. Boom. And just like that, we leveled up. We took it all. We took it all. Let's see. Alright, we want to keep pumping your intelligence up. Because you're a dummy. And your skill, you got black magic 40. Alchemy 25. That's what I'm talking about. And then go to you. Two-handed. We need this as high as we can get it. Give you some strength. Actually, it's vitality. Boom. And then you. We need to up your total amount of spell points. Increases your chance of successfully casting. In addition to mixed spells. Yeah, we need that in there. Alright, so for this one, we were trying to get lore up. Pick one in there. So that we can find stuff and do stuff. This is crazy. It's crazy, man. It's crazy. It's crazy, crazy. Alright. So this is another road that goes somewhere there. Look at here. What's this say? North to the docks, west to Valigrad, west. Well, let's take care of this owlbear. It's poisoning him. I like poison. How you like that? It's as good as it gets. 89%. Ooh. Fireball. Oh, 43. Ow, that hurt. What a jerk. Oh, and a fizzle. Oh, it's time for a heal. And an arrow, maybe. Yay. Hey, we got some more leveling up to do. Why don't we do the rest of it? Let's see. What are we using? A bow? Where's our archery? 25. Pickpocketing. Not pickpocketing. We need lockpicking. We're 25. We need more damage. That's for sure. And honest with you, you do well with some health, but increases maximum action points, increases all weapon accuracy, and increases damage done with bows. So let's just do that. Goodness. All right. So we've went the wrong way, as usual. And this video has gone on for way too long. Way too long. I was hoping to find the mines. Yeah, maybe this is it, maybe. Let's see what it says. This looks like a mine. But we'll pick up here next time. This has been the Fat Rogue Saturday Nation, and I want you to enjoy your day, enjoy your life, and keep on gaming, y'all. And may God bless you. You know he loves you. Over now.